Hello traders, my name is Tomasz Wiśniewski, amateur fund analyst in Alper Research and Analysis, and this is Trading Sniper. So a short market video with the best trading occasions on the market right now. And as you can see on American dollar to Japanese yen, the price created inverse head and shoulder formation. We broke the neckline. And as we speak, we are now breaking the horizontal resistance, which is pretty important in the midterm. As you can see, the head and shoulder pattern is not happening in a random place because it's happening on a broken resistance, which is now being tested as a support. In addition to that, the price is trying to fight above the is trying to come back above the midterm uptrend line. And once we will close H4 candle above the green area, or possibly a daily candle above the green area, that will be a very nice buy signal. So here we do have a buy signal for dollar, but on euro dollar we do have a sell signal for dollar, because the price is now, well, they created this inverse head and shoulder formation here. They failed here, but we can continue this. And this is left shoulder, this is a head, and this is right shoulder. And price is now trying to break the upper line of the symmetric triangle, but breakout here won't be a buy signal, but breakout of the green area will be a buy signal, so a sell signal for the American dollar. So we do have two opposite signals on two main pairs on the Forex market. Why we don't have a sell signal here? Because the price is not creating a bearish price action. So if you will get a shooting star, for example, on upper line of the symmetric triangle, yes, that will be a buy signal for dollar, sell signal for euro, and that would go in line with this. Let me show you American dollar to Swiss franc, where the price broke the long-term uptrend line, as you can see, then tested that as a resistance twice. Yesterday it was a very not yesterday, but 2 days ago, as you can see. This drop, this bounce was drawn with a shooting star, then huge drop, boom. Yesterday, very negative session for this instrument. This yellow horizontal support was broken. Now, most probably, we're gonna test it as a resistance. And this sell signal here on American dollar to Swiss franc is on. Also, maybe you can see head and shoulder pattern here, left shoulder, head, and the right shoulder. Anyway, there is a sell signal on this instrument. Thanks very much for watching Trading Sniper. For more trading occasions, visit our Twitter account or our website, alperi.news.